So many of my clients have asked me if there are more eco-friendly ways of disposing of their continuous glucose monitor sensors once they are used. And so if you're using a lot of CGMs right now, you might be interested in a way to keep them out of landfills. And Abbott is doing a short-term pilot project to help us out with that. So my name is Karen Kennedy. I'm a functional nutritionist, and I help people optimize their blood sugar using continuous glucose monitors. And if you'd like to hear more content on that topic, then please remember to hit like and subscribe. So if you are using Freestyle Libre CGMs, you can now send them back to Abbott. Abbott is running a free pilot program right now where they are letting you return used sensor kits to them. Now, they aren't recycling them. That they say that technology isn't available, and they're continuing to look into that. But for right now, they are shipping them to a municipal solid waste combustion facility, which uses non-hazardous solid waste to generate energy. So I had my own questions if this was indeed an environmentally friendly option, a more environmentally friendly option than just throwing them in the garbage. And so what I've done is to keep this video brief from those of you who already like, yeah, I'm totally into municipal incineration facilities. That's the way to go. I'm going to tell you how to take part in this, but I'm also going to link to a very brief article where I have discussed, among other things, I've given links to the EPA's discussion of incinerating municipal solid waste to make energy, so you can make up your own mind on that. And I've also put links in that article so that you can order your free return bag from Abbott. So as always, if you'd like to see more content on this topic, please remember to hit like and subscribe. And in the meantime, if you want to take part in this buyback program, it's really simple. It's all free. You go to the Abbott site, which I've linked to in this article, and you order your bag. And in that bag, you put 6 used sensors, you seal it up, and you ship it back, all for free. So it's pretty easy. And I don't know how long the pilot program is going to last, but when they're done, they're hoping they can find ways of extending it. You know how these pilot programs are once they see if it works for them.